Action.
I wonder what this emergency meeting is about.
I fear it might be a new assignment or promotion.
We fasted 9 days and was kept in solitary confinement just to meet with the master. It must be for a mission impossible.
I sense the master's presence.
Fellow demons, you have been summoned here to give an account and update of the assignment in your different locations in Nashville. Reports reaching us shows that there's a growing number of the Children of Light, a decrease in your CBS from 86% to 84% in the year under review is not acceptable at all. Zakura, you are the demon in charge of false doctrine and ungodliness. Tell me why you should not be severely punished.
Master, we actually work in. I have even recruited more agents, but we have a problem. One Pastor Gideon, he appears to be unbreakable, unbendable, and undefiled. I tried tempting him with money and pleasures of the world. It didn't work. I even used my Joker card.
You mean princess?
I tried seducing him with princess. She failed. And princess has never failed me before.
That is not an excuse. This is America. We swallow giants here. You are responsible for the souls of every sinner in your district. Apolia, minister of immorality and flesh. What's your CBS status?
Master, we are not doing badly. We have more prostitutes on red light districts, and we were able to weaken marriages, so couples are naturally unfaithful.
Shut up, Apolia! All this we know already. What is happening inside the churches? It appears there is a great awakening in your district. Tell me your CBS status.
Actually, it is 92%.
With all the resources at your disposal?
Master, it's not my fault.
You are a disappointment. Whose fault is it?
It's Pastor Gideon. He was a special guest in my district and it caused a lot of damage. His fire for revival burns with an unusual anointing. We are yet to recover. Many souls were lost to the kingdom of light.
Who is this Pastor Gideon?
Mm-hmm.
Who could it be?
My lord, Pastor Gideon is a set man in charge of a church under my district. Currently, our CBS status is 13%.
13%?
Was it not for this purpose that our Lord Lucifer, the great dragon, was made manifest to destroy the work of the righteousness? Who is this Pastor Gideon? Mirror of life. I want to see him now. I want to see him now. Mirror of life. Is it not water and flesh that runs in his vein? Does it not walk on the ground? Or does it not even breathe air? He has brought shame and dishonor to my kingdom, to our kingdom, the kingdom of darkness. We must re-strategize our plans and operations and regain lost grounds as soon as possible. I hereby declare this district Operation Defy Pastor Gideon.
Operation Defy Pastor Gideon!
MPP!
My lord,
as Minister for Prosperity and Poverty, you are to replace Apolia in our district. Make the covetous rich, and they will be full and deny him and say, who is this Lord? And deprive others Poverty will make them be in want and steal and profane the name of their God. Proverbs 30, verse 9.
My Lord, consider it done.
Minister for immorality and flesh, you are to replace Koduza.
My Lord, consider it done.
This cabinet reshufflement is with immediate effect. Nothing at this moment is more important to the old dragon than to bring Pastor Gideon down. As of this moment, agents, Operation Defy Pastor Gideon is activated. Now, let us give suggestions on how we are to execute this Operation Defy Pastor Gideon.
My Lord, let's just kill him.
Thou fool. Are you blind? Can't you see that there's a protective hedge around him? He cannot be touched. Even pets in his house are protected.
My Lord, I will suggest we use social media. Make him get hooked on Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, Twitter, and so on.
He will install Bible apps and use those smart devices to even study easily.
Yes, it will make study easy. But remember, the only book says, search the scriptures. But with devices, it will be punching the scriptures. It will also use it in church in place of the traditional Bible.
That makes sense. Give me more.
As he uses these devices in church, he will get tempted to reply emails, check updates, chat during service, take pictures, and ultimately get distracted. Occasionally make inappropriate adverts and pictures pop up. But if he uses his Bible instead, there will be no distraction and hence no unnecessary temptation.
Good. But that is not enough. We need more ideas. Sakura, what do you have up your sleeves?
My Lord, let's scatter the sheep.
Scatter the sheep? You mean a bottom-up approach? Go on, give me more.
We will cause divisions in the church. Bring in entertainment into the church, like comedy hour. We will reduce prayer meetings. Reduce the preaching of the word to about 10 minutes. So as we close the service on time, you know everybody wants to go home on time. Simply make the pastor listen more to the people than to listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit. We will make people doze during service and encourage more people to start to use their smartphones in church as their main Bible. They won't carry the traditional Bible everybody carries again. And at the time, their batteries will run flat. At other times, the distractions agent Koduzo mentioned will kick in even more to a greater degree. People will be using phones to do business online while in church, and nobody will suspect them. We will make sure NFL matches coincide with popular church programs, and they will be following the games instead of being in the spirit. We will encourage seductive dressing, especially from our sister. Dresses like see-through, tight-fitting dresses that will reveal curvatures, and they will still call it godly fashion.
All these are good. Good! Yes! Very good! But I need more! We can't win this battle by relying on this method alone. Apolia! You are the new minister in his district now. What do you have to say?
My Lord, I think we should use code 1E759.
I. But how would that work on Pastor Gideon and his members?
My Lord, as we all know, 1E75I is the anger code that got Moses to miss the promised land. His weak point was anger. If we find Pastor Gideon's weak point, it may take time, but I promise you he will fall. According to my research, 22 years ago, before he became the child of light, Pastor Gideon was in a relationship with a beautiful lady, Miss Joy. Now a widowed millionaire, Mrs. Orlando. Joy Orlando, to be precise. She's still very pretty and an active agent. This very Sunday, she will report at Pastor Gideon's church to start Operation Defile Pastor Gideon. Leave the rest to me. Details will be discussed later.
Yes! Yes! Code 1E75I. It is. This is smart thinking. Every soul that is in the light, we must at all costs bring out.